Hello, everyone. My name is General Fancy Pants, and welcome back to The Room. When we last left off, we finished Chapter 3, or the third puzzle, and now we are on Chapter 4. And it looks like this chapter will be focusing on the top of this little table, if you want to call it that. So let's get started. Can't do anything here. We'll just kind of go around the table here. A large circular indentation. Alright, so we're going to need something there, which we don't currently have, of course. Oh. A small slit in the exact center of the table. Get a nice overview. Looks like these might slide around or something at some point. Maybe not. What is this right here? Okay. So it looks like all these lines will line up with the rest of the section of the table here. Get a winding handle and a letter. August 15th. Something is wrong. I followed the incantation to the very letter. Astaroth did not appear. There are no answers to be had. More questions. The visions have increased. They gather to me, and I cannot stay in one place for long. I try to monitor them, but the lens hurts my eyes. I have mixed a solution for the pain. For those that follow and find this journal, I lack the power to describe this. There is no concept within the human sphere with which to explain it. The house is so much larger now, there are rooms everywhere. Okay, that's freaky. That was really kind of an unsettling. Ooh. Oh, these were. Let's see. Can we do anything with these? Beyond just what they did? Nope. Yeah, that was kind of an unsettling letter. Didn't really see anywhere where the crank would go, but maybe. Maybe it goes right in here. Nope. Unless. Well, looks like everything on the side of the table is now no longer usable, so it has to be up here somewhere. Oh, do I put it right there? No? Ah, okay. Fair enough. What I like about this game is that the puzzles. Let's see what happens here. The puzzles, you don't have to spin the crank like just a little bit to get like a precise thing. You just go until it's done, and then that's the end of that little piece of the puzzle. It makes it a lot less. What would be the word? Abstract or illogical. You just turn the crank and that's what you're supposed to do and that's it. So, alright, so what can we do here? Non est et astra molis iteris 6. Like that, you just press the button and it goes exactly where it needs to go. I don't know what that did, but didn't seem to do anything. Oh, I wonder. Yep. Alright, there's another visual puzzle. This one might be a little trickier. Can we spin this? Oh, wait, what do we do? What did we just do? We did something. Oh, we can spin it. Okay. Right about there. There we go. Ooh, freaky. An ornate ancient dagger. Alright, this must go in this part right here. Okay. Alright, so we can flip all of them at will. We just have to probably figure out a pattern. Alright, we can't zoom in on any of the planets. What are these called? Astrolabs? Something like that? Alright, we can't do anything with this at the moment. Oh, I wonder if we have to use the lens. Nope. Okay, that's just because of the way the lens is. I thought these were green, but it's just the way the lens alters the light of them. Looks like that's all we have. Oh, there we go. Alright. So I just gotta look around a little bit. Oops. Okay. Let's see what's next. The all-seeing eye. I should have known. Okay. Now, do we go back here again? We do. I wonder if that stops it. Or do we have to... Yeah, that has to stop it, I bet. Alright, so... kind of a little hook. Or... a fork shape. Yeah, that's what I thought. Go. A large golden amulet. And if you kind of look at the pattern here, it sort of matches that. So, that must go here. Definitely. So what do we need to do here? Let's look at the back of the board. Wow, this game is so cool. I gotta say, I'm loving this game. Alright, so what? What is the object here? Alright, well, I guess let's just kind of spin it like that so that it's kind of backwards. Oh, there's a little hole right there, I see. Oh, I see, okay. Alright, so this is that. Is there any other clues? Nope. Ah, oh, there's the creepy voices again. And see what we get. Alright, so let's go back a little bit. I think this way. There's the clock rushing me. Confused right now. Oh. Okay, so what do we need to do here? Those. Huh. I wonder if there's another part of the puzzle we're supposed to do so that all these arrows will line up. A tricky one. Like, maybe it's like another combination thing. If the wheel would be so finicky. Is signifying that this is on a time limit or not. This puzzle is on a time limit, but We don't have anything in our inventory. Alright, is there anything else we can do here? Because this isn't working. And I really don't want to resort to hints. Let's just take a look at the map, or the board overall. Is there anything here that would indicate what needs to be done? Alright, taking a look at the star chart now. This is a weird one. I'm not sure. All right. Do they have to line up with these? Oh, that would work. Alright, I'm feeling really dumb right now. I'm not sure. Oh, man. What does that do? We can't click on the big sphere anymore. So it's basically... I thought this was like the cardinal directions, but like north, east, west, and south, but that doesn't seem to be the case. What does this have to do with anything? Maybe the arrows don't have to line up here. Missing. What am I missing? Let's twist it a little bit more. So let's make it so that these two are like facing those. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. I can't do anything with this. Is just spin this. Stupid clock. This puzzle is going to be the death of me. I can't imagine what the fifth one is going to be like. We're not even done with the fourth one yet. Spot on accurate. Well, it can get pretty high up and I wonder if that has something to do with it. But wasn't it? Oh, okay. I hate that there's that clock going off, because it makes it feel like I'm on a time limit, but I don't know if I am or not. Still not sure what these squares represent either. Maybe we just have to click them in some kind of order that I just haven't seen yet. I thought that was gonna be something, and because it actually worked. Levels. There's four here. I wonder if this is the code, the next code. So, like, those would be these two. And then okay, and then this one. Thank you. goes to... Oh my gosh. Man. I can't believe I even figured that out. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. I'm so sorry that took so long. Wow. The energy source harnessing the null element. Oh, man. Wow. That took forever. I apologize. Alright, what's next? Oh, whoa, what? Okay, this looks like Stonehenge, because it is Stonehenge, or something very similar. Huh. Oh, there's a bottom level, yeah. Okay, I see. Alright. Ah. Nice to have a little bit easier puzzle after that last one. Jeez Louise. Is that it? Oh. Duh. Alright, let's take a look at it. Yeah. That's it. Okay, chapter complete. Oh my word, that was a... What's going on here? Where on earth am I? Where indeed? If you're on earth at all. Oh, all right. All right, that was the fourth puzzle. So I will see you guys next time on The Room when we tackle this one, which I can't even imagine. I'm afraid to do it now, considering the fourth puzzle. But anyway, I will see you guys next time on The Room. Until then.